What's crackalackin' YouTube? Titan here, bringing guys a brand new video. Today's video is about the next 3 years of Disney's movies, releases, and when you can expect them. Disney released their upcoming movie schedule on November 15th. It includes names and dates of their upcoming projects for the next 3 years, from 2020 to 2023. For the first topic of our list, guys, it's going to be the Marvel movies. For 2020, we have two movies, Black Widow, which is going to be coming May 1st, and The Eternals, which is going to be coming on November 6th. In 2021, we get four movies, Shang-Chi and the Legend of the Ten Rings, which is going to be on February 12th, Doctor Strange in the Multiverse of Madness, which is going to be on May 7th, Spider-Man 3, which is going to be on July 16th, and Thor, Love and Thunder on November 5th. It looks like 2021 is going to be off to a great start. And if you love Marvel movies, like me, I think we're already off to a great start, so it's just going to be even better. I'm pretty excited for the next Spider-Man and Thor movies. Alright guys, it's time for 2022. We get another four movies for our viewing pleasure. Black Panther 2, which is going to be on May 6th, and three untitled movies, which are going to be February 18th, July 29th, and October 7th. Guys, down in the comments below, let me know what you think these untitled movies are going to be in 2022. And now, in 2023, we have another four movies set to release on February 17th, May 5th, July 28th, and October 7th. We don't have the names of those movies yet, but it looks like 2023 is going to be another busy year for Disney. Now, for the untitled movies for 2022 and 2023, those could include Ant-Man 3, Blade, Captain Marvel 2, and Guardians of the Galaxy 3. Are any of these movies what you guys are looking forward to? Are any of these movies anything you guys put down in the comments? Were you about to write that comment with one of these movies? Let me know down in the comments below. There's also speculation of A-Force, an all-female Avengers-style team from the comic books, Champions, which could feature a young Avengers team including Ms. Marvel and Miles Morales from Into the Spider-Verse, and Deadpool 3. I love Deadpool, so hopefully he's really on the list of movies coming out. Also, if you'd like to learn how to get Disney Plus for free, I'll be posting a link at the end of the video for you. And now, for all you Disney Plus subscribers, Disney Plus has some original content being released in 2020 and 2021. We have The Falcon and The Winter Soldier in fall of 2020, WandaVision in spring 2021, Loki in 2021, Marvel, What If in summer 2021, and Hawkeye in fall of 2021. Now aside from all these amazing Marvel movies we have coming out, we also have Pixar's Onward on March 6th, the live-action Mulan on March 27th, New Mutants on April 3rd, Artemis Fowl on May 29th, Pixar's Soul on June 19th, Jungle Cruise on July 24th, and Raya and the Last Dragon on November 25th. All for 2020. We also have four untitled Disney live action movies planned for March 12th, July 30th, August 10th, and November 19th for 2021. One of those movies could be The Little Mermaid. Also that year, we could have Cruella set for May 28th, an untitled Pixar movie for June 18th, and the next Indiana Jones for July 9th, along with an untitled Disney animation for November 24th and Avatar 2 for December 17th. For 2022, we are getting two untitled Pixar animations on March 11th and June 17th, five Disney live actions on March 25th, May 27th, July 8th, and August 12th, and November 4th. One Disney animation on November 23rd, and an untitled Star Wars movie on December 16th. While we don't know the names of these movies we're getting in 2022, I'm pretty excited. Are there any movies you would like to see become a live action? Maybe one of the five we're getting during this year could be it. Put your comments down below. Disney also plans on releasing another 6 live action movies in 2023 on March 10th, May 26th, July 14th, August 11th, October 6th, and December 15th, and Avatar 3 on November 22nd. Personally, I've been waiting a while for the next Avatar movies. So, to see them coming up in the not-so-distant future is pretty exciting. And finally, Disney did delay next year's The Kingsman prequel, from February 14th to September 18th. Are any of these on your list of must-see movies? What are you hoping for with the untitled movies? Tell me in the comments below. And guys, if you don't have Disney Plus, I'm going to link a video in the description so you guys can see how to get it for free. And if you guys do have Disney Plus, enjoy the movies coming out. They're going to be a lot of work getting put into Disney Plus from Disney, and a lot more movies coming in the future, and some they might not have announced yet. So we're going to stay tuned and keep you guys up to date with the news. And if you guys enjoyed this video, please do me a solid favor. Share it with a friend or a family member who likes either the Marvel movies or Disney. And like I said, if you guys haven't hit that like button, please do me a favor again and hit that like. And guys, I'll see you guys later and in my next video. Until then, bye-bye.